Wesley So is a chess prodigy who has made significant strides in the international chess arena. Let's dive into the top 15 facts about this Filipino-American grandmaster. Stay tuned until number 1, because if you miss it, you'll miss what truly sets Wesley apart in the chess world. If you enjoy these insights, a quick like and subscribe would be fantastic. It helps us share more incredible chess stories together. Number 15. Wesley So became a grandmaster at 14. Wesley So earned his grandmaster title in 2010, making him one of the youngest players to achieve this prestigious status. Number 14. He was born in Bacoor, Philippines, in 1993. So was born and raised in the Philippines, where he started his chess journey before moving to the United States to represent them in international competitions. Number 13. He won the 2014 World Rapid Chess Championship. Wesley made headlines by winning the World Rapid Chess Championship in 2014, showcasing his exceptional skill and speed in the game. Number 12. He has a peak rating of 2,822. So reached his peak rating of 2,822 in 2017, making him one of the highest-rated players in chess history. Number 11. Wesley was the 2016 U.S. Chess Champion. He claimed the U.S. Chess Championship title in 2016, cementing his status as one of the top players in the United States. Number 10. So has won multiple international tournaments. Throughout his career, Wesley has triumphed in several prestigious tournaments, including the Cinquefield Cup and the Grand Slam Chess Final. Number 9. He is known for his solid and strategic playing style. Wesley So is recognized for his strategic approach to chess, often focusing on positional play and deep calculation. Number 8. So's notable victory over Magnus Carlsen. He famously defeated world champion Magnus Carlsen at the 2017 Grenke Chess Classic, a highlight of his career. Number 7. Wesley has represented both the Philippines and the USA. Initially playing for the Philippines, he switched to represent the United States in 2014, where he has continued to excel. Number 6. He is an integral part of the U.S. chess team. As a key member of the U.S. chess team, Wesley has contributed to numerous team victories in international competitions. Number 5. So is known for his impressive endgame skills. His endgame prowess sets him apart, allowing him to convert advantages into wins effectively and defend challenging positions. Number 4. He is a popular figure in the online chess community. Wesley has gained a significant following online, often participating in streaming and online chess tournaments, which has helped popularize the game. Number 3. So has won the chess.com Speed Chess Championship. In 2020, Wesley emerged victorious in the chess.com Speed Chess Championship, showcasing his quick thinking and adaptability in fast-paced formats. Number 2. He has a strong educational background. Wesley So pursued his education at the University of Texas at Dallas, balancing his academic and chess commitments effectively. And the number one fact you need to know, Wesley So's dedication and work ethic are unparalleled. His commitment to improvement and consistent hard work have led him to become one of the world's leading chess players. If you're eager to see where his journey takes him next, don't forget to subscribe. You won't want to miss a moment of his upcoming battles. Didn't stick around for number one? You missed the essence of what drives Wesley So to excel in the world of chess.